It's called The Roommate's Predicament.
Since the first day.